Tonight is the first night of Hanukkah, and people are gathering in Olde Town Arvada to light the first candle on a 9-foot menorah. It's all in honor of Good Samaritan Johnny Hurley and Officer Gordon Beasley. Both were killed back in June after a gunman shot and killed Beasley. The hope for tonight's lighting in Olde Town Square is to replace darkness with light at the site of the shooting. Connor McHugh is out there talking with community leaders, and he'll have much more tonight on CBS 4 News at 10.